number 10, Todd Day. And a 6'7" inch sophomore from Memphis, Tennessee, number 10, Todd Day. Tennessee, number 10, Todd Day. And at forward is 6'6", Tennessee, number 10, Todd Day. At forward, top, and the outlet pass, there's Day, and he'll slam it home. The great leap
down toward the Day, slam dunk, and a foul on Hague, and that's where you can hang on to the basket. That was to protect Todd Day. What a slam dunk by the freshman out of Memphis.
Here we see it again, Paul. Great job here. It's a good call by the official because Hicks, if he'd stay there, he got the charge, but he actually moved into Todd.
Every day, and a slam dunk.
Hello. Get up, and he doesn't mind getting defensive position down there. Todd Day.
That has killed the Jaguars.
Pivot foot in place. Milton back to Rick. Back to the big jam, but Harris misses it, and here comes Arkansas.
Remember that play.
Day returns.
Remember the missed dunk at the other end of the floor field.
Two against one. Feed to Day. Day, and Day knows exactly what to do with a gift.
Up by Hogue. This will be a reverse stuff.
At the high.
To Mayberry in the middle back to Day. Take it down the paint for the stuff.
After a while, it grew that an all-conference candidate.
And just that fast on the transition, Day answers it.
A one-point Rebel lead.
Todd Day.
Oh, nice. Only a sophomore. Now Mayberry gets more ink
with the ball. He is number 10. Swings inside with the top of the circle. Not there. Gets his own rebound and puts it in. 3 seconds to go. And timeout.
Into that double-digit Arkansas lead. Steal by Day. Todd Day. Showtime.
Of this talent.
And Day with a steal of the game. The first turnover, Day for a three-pointer, just like that, 5-0 Arkansas. Air ball, Day counted with a foul.
I felt like they'd beat them. They've got a young team, but excellent talent.
Oh, man, what a play! Oh, Mayday!
Behind the back. Tell me those two guys are...
Another interception, lead down to Day. It's showtime. Kennedy reached in. There was no way he was going to block it.
Well, the outlet to Arlen Bowers.
Behind the back to Todd Day. And Day slams it home.
One.
Butch Morris, Sherry for three, no good. And Day, with 4 seconds left, 3-2, slammed up at the buzzer.
Let's see if they give it
Will
to
it
him.
Count?
Yeah, yeah, they gave it to him.
Morris with a good, strong rebound. The block pass. Yes, Mayberry.
Unravel. Arkansas beginning to pick it up now. Yeah. Great feed by Bowers. Stay with a crimp. Catch in a jam.
Oh, a steal by Day.
In by Hury. Here comes Bowers. Two on none. Miller says, you take it. Day.
Miller snaps it to Day. Dunk time.
Now what
now Miller to Day. What a pass. That's the largest
running horse.
Angles it. Down Mayberry to Day off the spin. Day
Justin Anderson, number 5, is now in. Lynn misses the three, but the follow by Day
down low. Warren Lynn for Todd Day. Day matched up against Treewell. They're just staring each other down, and Todd Day all the way down. Todd Day from Warren Lynn. Up deep, Treewell. Day hanging in. Mayberry right down to McDaniel. And tipped in by Todd Day. 18 of his 23 since intermission. Oh, look at Todd Day.
What range. He can step out there and make those.
Bama by two. Todd Day going after it again. He made the shot! And they're going to count it after a foul by Darby Rich. I can't believe that went in.
Jay Rosen and Todd Day are putting on a really good second. Watch Day on this move. Wheels goes inside the jackknife, off the glass, and in. Right.